experience?
The police did come to my rescue once. I was very fortunate. I just had my baby Alistair, my first child, and I was taking him for a checkup with a paediatrician in London. I had him in the back of the car, and as I left the house, we hadn't posted or revealed any photographs of our son. Hence, we went on to do that afterwards to save things like this. But I was followed by two cars that were parked outside my house. Now, as sort of celebrity people in a high profile, we do get followed and papped. But this was particularly scary because I was in my car with my newborn baby driving into London, and every lane and road I took, this car was right up behind me where I couldn't even see his number plate in the window behind me. And I was terrified, you know, a new mother with the baby, and the car was, you know, dangerously close, so if I had to put my brakes on, that would have been it. And I called an assistant of ours and I said, please contact the police. And they called me in my car and said, look, take this route into London. You'll see one of our police cars on the side road. When you do see us, pull in and give enough space for the vehicle to come in behind you. And fortunately, I pulled in, so did the vehicle. The police got out, practically arrested him, gave him a warning, but took all his credentials and gave, you know, said you can't come within so many miles from this woman or else you'll be fined and take your license away. Because he wasn't just a paparazzi on the street. This man was in his vehicle, which is like a killing machine, really, and there we are on the motorway, driving really dangerously close and swerving in and out of traffic to try to keep up with me. It was quite terrifying.
It is scary.